Students are welcome and encouraged to bring their waste and recycling bins to the Texas Tech Recycling Center, hidden pretty well off of Main Street and Flint. However, for the past week, the staff at the Recycling Center have been testing out their brand new Styrofoam recycling machine. Because Styrofoam is mostly air, it is bulky and difficult to manage. This new machine allows Texas Tech to convert the light, space-consuming material into small, dense bricks. It does so in a very interesting manner. The team over at the Recycling Center likes to use square frames to help them shape the foam bricks. Caleb Crow, the Unit Supervisor for Energy Management and Sustainability at Texas Tech, shared his thoughts on the new recycling machine.
Well, I think the whole thing is great because it's sort of the final step on a continued trend for housing to continuously find ways to divert our waste stream at Texas Tech from the landfill. So originally they started with the simple things, paper, aluminum, and they've expanded through all the plastics and now finally foam. So we have the foam densifier, which will compress all of this packing foam into bricks, which are reusable as a commodity, so they can be made into more foam or surfboards or something that can be sold. So rather
There are several uses for recycled foam, such as it saves a lot of space. The staff has been very pleased with the new machine, and the spectators were very interested and excited about it as well. There's Melanie Tatum, manager for the student housing, speaking about how much space has been saved.
14 bags of the foam made this brick that weighs about 38 pounds, and we would estimate that about 8 or 10 of those bags would fill up each one of our dumpsters during move-in weekend. So we would have to have physical plant empty our dumpsters, 5 or 6 times a day during move-in.